This project was created by Roselyn and Jaynie from the Live Well Tech Action Program, which aims to engage Asian youth in learning about wellness and how it can have significant impacts on self, others, and society. It is a collaboration between Alpha Education and the Chinese Canadian National Council Toronto Chapter, and is funded by the Ontario Trillium Foundation. I think the school life in Canada affect me a lot, since there are huge difference between Hong Kong education system and Canada education systems. Honestly, I was unhappy every day at the first year that I came to Canada, because I have no friends in school. Compared to Hong Kong, I have many friends that I eat lunch with every day, I play with them and I talk to them. But there were nobody that I can talk to in Canada. So I hate go to school at that time. I think the biggest problem that make me embarrassed is the language problem. So I didn't talk at all in class, which made me lonely for the whole year. To think back now, I have experienced an unhealthy school year, which make me upset and oppressive. It is very common that we will face some challenges or difficulties when we move from one place to a new place. Everything takes time, but it is important to keep thinking positively and remember to ask for help when you need, so that you can maintain a good mental health. Don't force yourself too much. Be relaxed and try to overcome those challenges.